is. Those are nice freaking parts.
Probably dial them down a little bit.
Yeah, you don't have to have them pull through.
Some height on them to begin with. Well, I figure I can flip the board over after I cut a little bit.
Oh, you're going that way.
Yeah.
Oh, you're cutting some fencing.
Yeah. Okay. I'm picking up what you're laying down.
Now I want to see, because cedar cuts quite a bit easier than fir, like with the chainsaw mill. Definitely nowhere near the pitch of fir. That'll play hell on the blade. You don't have enough fluid to rinse it off.
Good. You're already going after the fencing.
Well, I'll be the sorter.
Oh, long ways yet.
You can actually probably go close to there, because by the time you get to the end, you're going to be...
Oh, yeah.
You're pretty close. I hope there's not a nail in it.
Thank you. movements and no drag.
Well, there we go. First bit of milling. Excited to do some more. Thanks for watching.